Can't believe you just murdered that guy. Now the real question is, did you wait until he unlocked his truck?
I need to go back down and buy more rocket ammo.
Dude. We both know where they're gonna spawn, so be quick about it.
I'm doing nothing but running straight in. Yep.
Got your butt out of my face.
Where's your... Literally.
That's where my face is. This is the edge of my range. What do you got?
An AMS.
Definitely kill him. Get ready. Same spot.
My gun can't stabilize.
Bring up your bipod.
It's 1100.
1052.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Feeling rational, so confrontational. Drunk, I am getting away with murder. He went down hard. I have a lot of heavy breaths going on right now. I will never be able to hit that guy.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
1,000 meters. Pretty good. Pretty good guess. Another one's getting ready to come off.
Did you see
it? His head poked through the corner. Yes, he's popping up right now. See him? The right corner of
the helmet. I saw him. He's never gonna see me. This tree's in my way. You can see him?
Yeah. 1,043. All they have to do is come back.
Might be another way out of the building, so.
There's a lot of ways out of the building.
For some reason, I put the pointer on the building instead of him.
They have security cameras they're gonna try and find us with.
Good luck.
I can see one of them.
Oh. I just saw him at the last second. Trying to get us a shoot.
I can stick a rocket in that window. It doesn't matter to me.
Right?
Because oh, I'm only a crack in this castle of glass. Hardly ever.
just doing the friendly dance back and forth, so I stuck two bullets into him.
I know, I was trying to shoot him too. I was just curious what you're trying to do. Now he knows there's two of them. Just okay. Why?
I'm moving out. I'm moving.